The counting of votes for the assembly elections in West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, Assam, Kerala and Puducherry began on Thursday morning. By noon, a final picture is likely to emerge on who would be the major players in these states. The counting would commence at 8 a.m. and is likely to be completed within 6 to 7 hours' time. According to the Election Commission guidelines, the ballot unit is switched on in the presence of senior poll officials and counting agents of candidates and the result command keyed in to get results per machine.